She loved Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He taught us how to pray and how to make wudu.